What's up, guys? So a lot of people have been asking me how I've been getting my hair so curly. And I just wanted to say that my hair has been really curly because I haven't been putting a lot of heat on it, and my hair is naturally very curly, but recently it's been really damaged because I've just been putting a lot of heat on it. So if you didn't notice, I got a lot of my hair, or quite a bit of my hair, cut off, so now it's a lot healthier, which allows the curls to come back, and I haven't been putting heat on it, so there's your tips.